Hi guys, thanks for visiting my channel. If it's your first time here, welcome. If it's not your first time, thanks for coming back. So, right out of the box, thanks a lot for all the recommendations on female artists. I've asked the question a couple of times, who's the best female vocalist in country music right now? And I was looking for some comments and recommendations. I got a couple of them, so I'm definitely going to be checking out several of them. The first one I'm going to start with is Sugarland. It intrigued me, the name. I don't know if it's a person like Cher or Prince or something like that, or if it's a band with a female lead vocalist, but I know I've heard the name before, so I definitely want to check this one, check out something by them or her, whatever. The first song I'm going to choose is a song called Stay. That song's been recommended a couple times in the comments, so that's the one I chose. There's a couple other people that are on my list. Allison Krauss. I don't know, and I don't have my list in front of me, so now I'm embarrassed. I just said I had a list, and I don't remember any of them. Oh, well, that's the problem, not being prepared. I should have learned that as a Boy Scout. You should always be prepared. So there's definitely a couple other ones that I'm female artists that I'm going to get to. If you can think of anyone that comes to mind, drop it down in the comments, and maybe I'll check that out, too. So I guess that's about it. So I'm going to grab my headphones, but before I do, social media up above. If you want to be friends outside of the YouTuberverse, like, subscribe, do all that YouTubey stuff to help me out with the algorithm gods. And don't forget about my original channel, SP Reactions. I'll leave a link to that down below. More based on movies and series. I just did my first series. I did Squid Game. I don't even know how to explain that. Check it out. You'll see. So I'll grab my headphones and let's get into a little Sugarland. Stay. I've been sitting here staring at the clock on the wall. And I've been laying here praying she won't call. Oh, she's pretty. It's just another call from home. And you'll get it and be gone and I'll be crying. Beg you not to leave, but I'll be left here waiting with my heart on my sleeve. Oh, for the next time we'll be, seems like a million years, and I think I'm dying. What do I have to do to make you see? She can't love you like me. Why don't you stay? I'm down on my knees. I'm so tired of being lonely. Don't I give you what you need? When she calls you to go, there is one thing you should know. We don't have to live this way. Baby, why don't you stay?
Yeah. Wow, she's got a great voice. I really like this. This is a great introduction, I would imagine, right? Because it's just her voice. Again, somebody let me know. Is she Sugarland? Does she have a name? Let me know. But this is beautiful. It's just her. The other guy playing is J45. K-pode. This sounds nice. It's beautiful. And she's mesmerizing in a way.
You keep telling me, baby, there will come a time when you'll leave her arms and forever be in mine. But I don't think that's the truth. And I don't like being used. And I'm tired of waiting.
it's too much pain to have to bear. To love a man you have to share. Why don't you stay? I'm down on my knees. I'm so tired of being lonely. Don't I give you what you need? When she calls you to go, there is one thing you should know. We don't have to live this way. Baby, why don't you
are crying now. The emotion is awesome.
What I have to do. I can't waste another minute after all that I put in it. I've given you my best. Why does she get the best of you? So the next time you find you wanna leave her bed for mine.
This is such an emotional song. She's really feeling it, too. I don't know if it's acting. You know, you could feel something from music. When you perform music, when you sing a song, you could really feel the passion. I don't think this is phony. Wow. That's all I got.
Why don't you stay? I'm up off my knees. I'm so tired of being lonely. You can't give me what I need. When she begs you not to go, there is one thing you should know. I don't have to live this way. Baby, why don't you stay?
Was she really that emotional around this? There's two people in this icon over here, so I'm thinking Sugarland is two people. I think I figured it out. Wow. Her voice is beautiful. Such an emotional song. It really did give you... Now, obviously, it's about being the other woman. I think that's what I'm getting out of this. And I think that's... One thing I've noticed about country music over the years, and I would imagine still currently, is... Relationship songs that they sing are more about the, you know, the things that actually happen in real life, more than, you know, just the normal lovey-dovey songs. They sing about actual, you know, real things that happen. Sometimes you are the other woman. It happens. There's tricky things to all sorts of, I guess, to love in general, right? So that was... I wonder if there's any type of emotional story behind this with her involved, because she really felt it. Unless she's a great actress, I felt it with her. Wow, I think that was a great song to start out with for Sugarland. So I'm figuring Sugarland is a group. It's a duo, female and male, and that's what I saw in the video. And then later on the icon, it just showed two of them. So that's what I'm assuming. Let me know if I'm right, then if I'm wrong, oh well. That happens. I'm wrong a lot. But that's what I'm figuring. But that was cool. I like the guitar parts in it. It wasn't anything too crazy or amazing, but it just fit. It was soothing. Ooh, you can never go wrong with a J45, right? It's a beautiful guitar. Yeah, just it. I was just blown away by the emotion more than anything. Her voice is great. Do they have something uplifting that I can listen to next so I can see like a different tier? A different tier of her voice or just a different range. I'd like that. So let me know if any favorite songs are more of an upbeat thing. I'm not against slow songs. I like many slow songs and I feel emotion from a lot of slow songs. So I can imagine a lot of people feel emotion from this. Just watching the video, I get it. But yeah, that's... Guys... thanks for all the recommendations. Keep flooding me with them so I can have more variety to choose from. If you made it to the end of the video, thank you. I appreciate you. And I'll see you soon.